time is used to measure a day. Time goes by when we work or play. We can't see time, there's nothing in it. But time is with us every minute. Even though time never talks, we hear about it when a clock tick-tocks.
Let's pretend that we are clocks of many different shapes and sizes. And let's start by being a big, tall, friendly grandfather clock. Let's all swing from one side to the other in time with old grandfather clock.